we don't have two flutes. Sometimes it's also arranged for a flute and violin. I don't play violin. But it can also be done with oboe because we're in the same key. This particular piece, there's a distinction. It was the composer's last piece from his bond period. He was still young. After he completed it, he left for Vienna, where he would write his greatest masterpieces. This duo was written for Beethoven's law student friend, who was a flute player, Herr Degenhardt, to whom he also dedicated the work. Said in a note on the autograph score, possibly written in another hand, the composer declares the piece as a souvenir to mark his approaching departure for Vienna. This has two movements, Allegro